I think it can play a major role in teaching the businesses and companies how they can reduce their product or their carbon footprint in the process of designing and producing products. And I think it's less going to be the role of educating consumers and how to consume.